A bag, yeah, okay.
Say, I must be French. Baguette.
Why do you say that? I don't understand.
I think that anybody should be able to wear a dress, but like especially guys wearing dresses should not be like sexualized to an extent. Like those little TikTok girls be like see a guy wearing a dress and they just be like, what, like shut the fuck up. You're like 10. Like that's fucking weird. And then like if you're like a girl or if you're like non-binary or like anything, like if you're like if you want to wear a ghillie suit, like fucking wear a ghillie suit, bro. Who cares? If you're not doing anything to affect anybody, then it doesn't matter. Like if somebody's clothing like doesn't affect you, then it shouldn't fucking matter to you. Like what the fuck? Moon approves. Wait, it's supposed to make a ding noise. That can't be good. As I've like grown up, I've realized that like being inside all the time is like cool, but I think it's good for human beings to be outside at least some of the times, or even just getting fresh air. Like it's like rejuvenating, dude. Just like go outside and chop it up. I don't know, dude. Look at my dog. You ain't stopping me. Okay, ready? They call this the game.
Why, boy,
how are we feeling tonight?
Let's go!
She said I'm a bastard!